Holy bollocks. It's taking a while.
Am I alone?
I'll start up a private match. On the consoles, there's a way to get it, so the GTA Online is the default, and then you can just set what your server defaults are. But for some reason, the PC is like, no, I'm gonna take forever and be shitty.
Well, I guess I'll temporarily quit this for now. Wait, Andre, try talking.
Yeah, okay, I'll just keep going. I mean, I think my mic is cutting out repeatedly because of the lag this game is causing me, but I don't really know for sure because this game never has ever loaded at all swiftly for me. On the PS4, the Xbox, or the PC. Oh, hey, Steam notification. Let's see what that was. I think I can join you guys. I might be able to. This is beginning to annoy me, GTA. Load up. Rockford. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Hang on, my mouse froze, or something might be happening. Oh, no. I think my fucking application just froze.
Oh.
This is annoying me now.
Wait, try talking now?
I mean, I haven't really stopped talking as best I could for the past minute and a half. Mostly because I'm also already recording this thing, so I'm gonna have to cut out a solid 90 seconds right now. This is very
agitating. Wait, are you in right now?
No, but I am recording, because I'd like to set it up beforehand, because it takes forever afterward, and we still have conversations. But, even still, it never bothers to load up quickly. Man, just assume it'll take 5 minutes. That's the best bet.
I feel like you could make a podcast where all you do is talk,
oh, yeah,
and it doesn't even have to make any coherent sense.
I could do it. But I wouldn't like it, because then I'd still, you know, want to have people with me. I'm gonna have to cut out the first 2 fucking minutes of this. It's gonna be fucking ridiculous.
Okay, well now I made a closed friend session.
Have you added Naveen yet or no?
No. He said he's AFK right now. No, get the fuck back here. No, get the fuck back here. I'm stealing a car, bitch.
You know, let me see if I can just join your game.
KK.
Join game.
What the fuck? You think you can just take
Son
back
of
your
a
car? Fork. No!
Are you friends with him in the thing yet or no?
No. Okay. Kill someone. Oh, I broke the door. Oops. Well, this car is worthless to me already. Oh my god, my sound really isn't working for some reason.
Alright.
Oh,
okay, yeah,
that makes
sense. Do you want me to just make my own, or are you, like... Are you friends with
me? No, it's just because apparently the sound was set to come out of my, microphone. Don't ask me how that would make any...
So, are you friends with Naveen now?
No, I'm still not friends with Naveen now.
Alright, then if
I mean, I'm still not friends with Naveen.
If you've made a private game, you'll have to let me host it on the server then.
I don't know how to change.
Here, let me, go it online and make my,
I feel- oh.
No, god damn it, game. How do I, David?
Technical issues.
David, how did you join your new session? How did you make your private?
Thing is, you have to go to like the single player game and then pause and then go into the online tab.
Yeah.
It's very dumb.
All
right. Okay, maybe I'll have to restart the game too because.
What?
Okay, I'll try staying on as much
here,
as I can.
Here, hang on, let me join you, because I think if I can join you, it'll shift me to host, or it'll just disconnect me.
Yeah, I'm now just recording my technical issues, because... Technical issues.
What are the issues you're experiencing?
So you were recording your load time, right?
Yeah, I got at least 2 minutes.
Okay, good. to download it afterwards, just to like put it together and show everyone how sad it is.
I didn't give consent to Lester giving out my number. Fuck you, comic store. Wait, hang on, my dookie's out there. Oh no, I stand corrected. The Duke is not out here.
Andre,
I'm here.
Lenny fan? Okay, no, my night high. Okay, so apparently my games are just fucked up in the sense that I can't hear them at all.
Did you check your audio, master?
Yeah, it's not showing up.
Are you using headphones or just a mic?
I have... Oh. Okay, well now there's a good excuse to restart. Oh.
It could also
unless,
be...
Wait, are you already in?
Yeah, just as soon as you disconnected, I'm still here. Oh yeah, here we go, I have a session on my own.
Okay. Well, pros and cons to a mute game.
Alright, I'm invited.
Wait, you've invited me?
Yeah.
Okay, can you invite me again?
Well, it's invited in-game, so you should be able to just get it from there. I mean, I can't.
Hurry! There's actual players in this session. I'm gonna die. People are killing other people.
You'll have to, I think, check your, not your phone, but your other one. Check your, friends section.
Oh, thank God. Oh. Oh. I'm alive!
So, what was with those racist comments? David.
What?
Yeah,
what?
David, what's up with that?
Joe, why did you come back for that? Wait, it was a joke, please, I'm sorry! We're still good friends, right, Alex? Alex?
What?
Alex? Oh, are we still good friends? You know, it was all just a joke, you know? Nothing's serious. I would say the same joke to my sister and brother.
Alright, David, I found the perfect... What's it called?
Soul?
Wait, perfect what? Alex, are you there?
Lexi Poo!
Why are people- Oh god, I'm being chased by the police.
Don't hit my car.
Why are the police chasing you?
Wait!
I'm so disappointed in you, Kohai.
I killed two people because they were pissing me off.
Kohai. You don't do that. Long distance
ball? I wouldn't kill you, Alex.
Are you sure about that?
I wouldn't! I would rather you kill me.
That sounds kind of kinky.
I didn't mean for it to be kinky, but if you wanted that one.
Interesting.
You're really gonna kill me? I said nothing. Anyways, whatever, I give up on this.
I see Andre wants the hunt.
Wait, what?
Have you ever played Valkyria Chronicles, David?
Why are you asking me this question? Do you not know the answer?
I don't know the answer. That is generally
why one asks things, yes.
Okay, I've only played the third. Oh no, I played the third one, and beat it.
If you were to describe it, how would you describe it? In like one sentence.
What? I don't know. Wife rewards? I don't. I feel like Valkyria Chronicles.
Third person shooter Fire Emblem.
Third person Fire Emblem shooter?
Oh, I guess that is a third person shooter. Bridge, and it's also tactics.
Yeah.
And you're.
That's literally what it is.
Wait, then why are you asking me to describe it? I played the waifu one.
Because I only played Valkyria Chronicles.
I played 3 and 4, and my sister talked about 1, so I know about that.
I only played the original one.
Oh.
The first one.
I feel like the only reason I was able to beat the third one get myself to beat it was because of save states. I know that's basically cheating, but I don't care.
Cheater. I used the snipers.
No,
I maxed out my sniper's guns first off. Didn't care about the rocket launchers, and even though I was supposed to, in quotation marks, shoot it with the rocket launchers, I just used a wall aim shot with my overpowered sniper rifle and killed the giant spider.
David, are you in yet?
Yeah, I'm in. What was I gonna say? I've invested in snipers too. It's just that save stating guarantees you'll be able to kill them.
And my best sniper, she was allergic to pollen.
She always had flowers.
I forget what her name was, but she was my number one character. Girl, whatever her name is, Alicia, whatever.
She had some pretty good skills, but I'm sad she didn't get to be.
I hated using the tanks. I was like, tanks are boring.
I like how
the tanks are good though.
They're lame.
Okay, fine. I'd say okay. Fine.
So yep. I usually had a 3-man army, and I have the medic, the scout, and the sniper.
Better run, man.
I heard Naveen's playing it. He's not that far, though.
Oh, I know.
I'm just hanging up on everyone who calls my damn phone. Everyone's like, hey, bro, what's up? You want a job? And I'm like, nah.
Do you plan on playing the third or fourth game?
Maybe the fourth, because it's on Steam.
You could just... What? Okay.
What? I could just what?
Download the third game.
Probably.
I think I still have it, actually.
Oh hey, my mental state is rising.
Hey, I could kill you and get some money.
I mean, I still hated Breath of the Wild, and I will continue to say that I hated it.
Wait, how far did you get to it?
I finished it.
Oh. Oh, you finished it?
That's if Alex finished a game.
I killed Ganondorf, and I was like, well, I could do all the shrines, or I could just not ever play this game again.
Wait, why did you hate it? I feel like hate is a strong word. Why would you hate
it? I thought it was boring.
Oh, okay.
I felt like for a Zelda game, you had no utility items.
What do you mean?
Where were all of your fun gadgets? Link is like the Batman of Nintendo. He's supposed to have everything.
Yeah, that's true. He even gets a fucking wheel in Twilight Princess.
Gets a fucking wheel?
It's a wheel plus a spinning top.
It's a Beyblade.
Yeah, that's a better way of describing it.
It's a Beyblade that you stand on top of.
Yeah, that's a better way of describing it. I know I just said that, but...
A giant Beyblade, there you go.
And he gets a... ball, and I don't know what else he gets. Oh, he gets a rod. He gets all the cool stuff. Yeah, this game didn't do a lot. That's why I'm hoping Zelda becomes playable in the second game and gets all the cool stuff.
Probably not. They're gonna follow the same formula, because... that's what everyone said was flawless and perfect.
You said in like a Facebook message that like people are starting to realize the flaw.
Well, yeah, people didn't criticize it for 2 years.
Yeah, I feel like after 2 years, you sort of start to see these things.
I'm trying to look for nice clothes.
Well, and so, I mean, what is there to do? Do the shrines. They're all so boring and, all boring and the same, the shrines. You can go and hunt some Lynels. Well, they're the exact same monster over and over again. There's very little variety of monsters, I find.
Oh, yeah, no,
the best way that I've seen Breath of the Wild described by someone who was criticizing it was they spent 80% of the time, they were like, oh, let's make a perfect large world, we'll hand make every single mountain, hand place every single tree, and then when they were getting around to it, they were like, oh shit, we actually have to make a game. So they made a few creatures, recolored a few of them, and that was it.
How did I get $2,000?
Good behavior.
Yeah, I do. I guess I agree that the game gets boring after a while. I think it's good for people who like, actually, no, it's not even a really good sand. Hey, it's nice to explore the... I don't even know.
I...
They're just all awful gloves. Come on, game. Not a single good pair.
Okay, I'm here. Oh, hi! I spent like $6,000 on this jacket.
Cool, I think I don't...
Wait, is Alex gone? Alex, don't leave us! What the fuck?
He's still here.
I was talking to my brother.
Yeah, oh god.
He just said he's special.
Yeah, I tried saying hi to him. He didn't notice. He's not fucking special anymore. Hey
there. David says you're not fucking special, Ryan.
Wait, what? Oh, good. His name was Ryan.
Yeah, you were right.
What do you mean? Oh, wait. Oh, you... Wait, I'll just go in Andre's car. Andre, wait up!
Wait up? Why not wait down?
No.
Yeah, get in. Damn it, it doesn't work in this. Don't do that. Actually, wait, is that the firework launcher?
I don't know. No, it's not. No,
I think I'm stuck.
Just let me get in and no one has to get hurt.
Okay. There we go. Okay, here.
Bye-bye.
I get it. No, I was...
Oh, bye, Alex.
There. Oh, fuck off, Martin. Bye, Alex. Oh, Alex is gone.
Okay, he left as soon as he said bye. How sad.
Oh, there you go.
He didn't even get to hear us say goodbye.
Oh, here we go. No, put it back.
I don't know what I'm playing. So if I do it, I do it by legit accent because there is literally no point in me, you know. Wait, okay, let's do some jobs.
Yeah, there are also gang fights around the city.
Gang fights?
Yeah, I had those marked around as well.
Okay, just okay. I'll do whatever.
Can you see them? I don't know if we can see them.
Oh, I don't want to. Oh, I'll accept this call.
I don't. I just deny everything, and then when I can't, I pick up and hang up. Wow. Ooh.
Give Brucey a call to request a Bullshug test package that will temporarily boost your damage and toughness.
So what do we want to do?
Oh my god, that fucking gave me a headache. Like... Oh, you killed someone.
What?
Oh, what? How is she still alive? No, kill her! I saw her die! Yeah, kill the monster girl, yeah! I saw her get killed, you have to kill her. Yeah. Wait, it's a hit, it's a he!
Oh, don't come at my doors, bro.
It's a he! Whatever, yeah, kill him.
Alright, he's dead. Fuck you, buddy. What are you gonna do about a punk? Huh? Hell nah. I don't think so, pal. Nah, you get killed, son. Ain't no one shooting my car.
Why aren't those guys getting arrested? They're still shooting us. And it's not like they have that they can use the legal defense of self-defense because they.
No, that's a
oh, your car is
don't,
pretty damn.
Don't just approach my damn car while we're on a bike, you moron. That just makes it more fun. Like, this guy's actually on a bicycle. This guy's actually on a bicycle. I'm sorry, what? Nah, you don't get to escape. When you start it, you finish it.
Listen, this is Tony Prince.
I wish I could help you, but I can't. Not unless your door is destroyed. Oh my god, that- oh. Boss. Whee!
I like how we only have 2 stars having done that.
Whee! Let's just take a picture of you.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Why is no one- why are none of the damn good songs on? They had Heartbeat and that was it, but none of the good damn new songs on. No fucking Lady Gaga.
Wait, there are new songs?
Yeah, yeah, they added some since the last- nah, fuck that cop. Fuck that cop. Nah, fuck that cop. Fuck that cop. I'm gone. I'm gone.
Oh great, I get your car now. Oh wait, this is a totally horrible. Okay, I guess I'll meet you up them. Later.
Alright, they're gone on my end. Hey, come down here. And
yeah, they're gone on my end too. I didn't even have to move, I legit just stayed in your car.
Yeah, here, come pick me up.
Okay, I'm gonna try to, but I don't make any promises. It's not that I don't want to give this back, it's that... ultimately. Oh, I
hey, what color am I?
Wait, oh. You're white... with a black hat.
No, no, I mean on my-
Okay,
I mean,
you're
I mean
waiting
on
for
your,
us.
I mean
kill
your,
her! Kill her! Kill- oh shit, oh-
ow.
Oh. Kill her! Stop. Okay, you just kill her.
Hey, chat.
Okay, good. Here, I'll leave the car so you can get back in.
Oh, look, they're back. You wanna go on a rampage? Look at all those fucking morons. Oh, please come on the road. Oh, please come on the road. Please come on the road.
Did you say please come?
Yeah, they're coming on the road. What do you mean he got shot? He got run over. Don't you know what a car is? My dude. This thing is called a car. It kills people sometimes. You should be aware of it. All time.
Okay, I'll be back.
Alright, I'll do my best to not get out of the car.
God damn it, you're being chased by the... Oh, wait, now I have the stars.
No, you already had them. They were on the car.
Oh. It's because I was in it, right?
Yeah.
Hoo!
Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, we were so fucked if that didn't work. Oh, sweet, shooting them. That's why they got stalled. Bad, homie. So you said you want to do a mission. Do you want to just do some of the random missions that are there then?
I'll do whatever mission. Do not, like, actually, yeah, do whatever mission. Oh, are you gonna do the star one?
The which one?
Oh, never mind. I don't know what mission you're going for.
I have no idea.
What the frick? Where are you?
I have no idea. Oh, that's not safe.
Yeah, I'll just point you to Simeon. Oh, by the way.
Oh shit, that guy was already unconscious. The hell happened to him?
Oh shit, I can't make a waypoint. You have to make. Uh-oh.
I wanted to see if that would do anything to the truck. Alright, here. Oh yeah, no.
Okay, I changed the waypoint because the one you had was like 2 miles. And I don't even know, and you don't even know where you waypointed.
No, I didn't even know. I was just driving around. See how well you can drive, buddy.
What?
See how well you can drive, buddy.
Wait, are you talking to me?
Yes, you.
Yeah, you. Wait, what did you say?
Let's see how well you can drive.
Hey, I can drive pretty well.
Oh, you successfully-
Woo!
What?
Good night!
Oh shit, no, she's not dead yet, do it again. No, not dead yet, do it again.
Oh, she left some money!
I got it. Or not. Did you get it?
You don't see it? Oh, she only had 10 bucks.
That's fine.
Oh my god.
Oh hey, you can shoot out the front window.
Let's do this one.
I like how just nobody frigging saw that you just batter that hooker.
Mm-hmm. Hey, are you in this session or did I just magically-
I don't know.
Oh wait. Oh yeah, wait, oh I magically left you. Oh my god, I'm leaving.
Hang on,
oh,
I should be coming back. I should be coming back.
Nope. No, I left because I didn't know where you were. Here, let me invite you.
Oh, hang on, no, I'm back in mine.
God dang it! I went in one!
Yes.
Okay, you stay in yours if you can.
Oh, hey,
and
no,
I'll leave mine.
You're in it.
Oh. No, I'm not?
It says you are.
Oh. Okay, I'm leaving.
No, it says you're in it. Where are you? Yeah, look, you're right there. Right here, you idiot.
Ow! What are you doing?
You didn't recognize you were in it. Oh, that was cheating.
Okay, I'll join a session. I'll make a session and invite you. Also, so you won't kill me. Okay, wait. Let me invite you.
If I get anyone, though, you'll join me.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking waste $10,000.
Oh, there we go. My stamina's maxed out.
Hold on, wait, hold on. Let me invite you. There, I invited you.
Cool, now let me just go get, see if I get money for my corpse. What the hell did I drop? Oh, no, okay, it just went blue.
Wait, should we play norm? Actually, I've never played this. Yeah, let's try norm.
Don't forget.
Hey, someone else is joining.
We have an armored car. I'm coming. I'm in. Hello, Dragono. Oh, let me buy my ammo. Hang on.
Oh, my. Hey, woo.
Omae wa moshinderu. Gucci-san. If this guy does anything funny, we kill him.
He can't kill us even if he wanted to.
Hey, David, get in.
Oh, I remember this mission.
David,
yeah, this
David, bitch. David, get in.
Your car is definitely gonna be full.
David!
What?
Are you just gone? Okay, fine.
You know, we should, it's better to split up for this first
Okay, well, I'm heading to
part,
I'm heading
and to then the second half, we should work together.
Okay.
Oh, you're going for A. Someone going for A.
Yeah,
I'll go
I'm going for A.
For, oh, okay, someone else is going, okay.
I don't know where the other guy's going, but he was gone right off the bat.
Okay, I think I'll go and go. Okay, I guess I'm going to see.
Let's see who. Do we have to kill these people?
Huh?
Do we have to kill these people?
Yes.
Cool.
Cause, well, you don't have to kill them, but they'll try to kill you. And then once we deliver these three cars, we have more cars to get, but they're harder to get.
Oh, come on. It didn't let me... Oh my god, it lagged. It lagged. Oh, hell. Tether, no. I ain't dealing with that. You're dead. All of you are going to die.
Oh, wow. C is the most simplest car to get, I think. Wow, C is the easiest car to get.
Ah, fuck you, bitch. We'll go.
There's also a pretty car. I want this.
Nah, I'm gone, son. Oh, this is fucking fast.
Wait, Andre, you can have your cars delivered, right?
Yeah, yeah, if you call your mechanic, he'll drop it off on the nearest road to you.
Are you at Oh, yeah, get your car, because we're gonna have to fight some men.
Cool, I'll get it once we're at the docks. A distracted driving. Mechanic. Not Lester.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get there as soon as I can.
You know, it always says never cut in this mission, but I've never been able to complete it.
It always says what?
The Simeon is always like, cut. But not only do we have to break in these cars to get them in the first place.
Did you get C or did the other guy?
To complete this.
You got C.
I've never managed to complete this mission, so there's that.
Who got C?
Where are,
was that you? Oh, here, I'm coming back.
No, I don't know where you
are. Are you C?
No. Oh yeah, I just got here. Well, we don't have to drive out yet, but...
I don't care. This thing is secure as fuck.
Okay, yeah. These are pretty kind.
I wonder what happens if I just, like, lightly gloss into it.
I dare you to destroy that car.
Apparently I don't need to.
Oh!
He just fucking... My car lost a door as its starter, it lost a door.
Alright, whatever you do, don't get B now, because that's like the hardest one to get.
So are we gonna get the other cars now?
Yeah, we can get like C or
A.
Or
C or A?
Or A.
Alright.
Oh, yay! Oh.
So don't get B?
I think the one in B is like the one in the police station.
What if you and me go in together? Would that work?
Or like I go in
with my car and then you like get him from afar and I just sort of try and wing it.
Oh yeah, we can try that. Oh wow, I can shoot out through the front window.
Yeah, I figured that out by accident like a couple of minutes ago. We'll just go to the next bridge.
You know, I'm not gonna even agitate the police. They're gonna get agitated soon enough. Wee!
Oh, come on, man. I had that at just enough speed to be able to get it a full tilt, and it's like, nah, I'm gonna just crap out in the middle.
Wait, is this the one at the police station? I don't really know anything.
I think it is.
Fail. Oh, it is! Yeah, I was right! My traumatic experience got the better of me.
So do you want to, like, get out here and shoot him from afar, or do you want to, like, shoot him through the window?
No, we're gonna...
What are we doing? Are we charging?
Crash into them! We need the green car. Oh.
Alright, okay. Here, you take mine. You take mine, I'll go.
Oh, no, it's fine. Oh. Andre!
Yeah, I'm good. Go. Do you want me to go for another one, or do you want me to cover you?
Go for C or A, I don't know, one.
Alright.
I'll be at the dock. I think there might be another car there.
I'm just gonna fuck up as many cop cars as I can. Dude, I just killed somebody on the other side of a police car, through a police car.
Oh my god, I hate this. The police aren't gonna get away. Oh my god, the police are gonna get me again.
Well, I ditched my car and I'm going for A. I'm either gonna get busted or I'm gonna get a very sleek getaway. Or I'm gonna blow up the car by driving it off a cliff. Either way, it's gonna look badass.
Aw, fucking shit, the police found me again.
I think this is the right one. Yeah.
Oh, whatever, Simeon won't mind if I die there.
Ah, well, I guess they found my car. Coming to the docks. Oh, hell no. David, I got my GPS cut.
You got the car too?
Yeah, but I got my GPS cut. I'm gonna have to approximate this.
Okay, I kinda heard that.
I have to guess where I'm going, because my GPS cut, because I have the cops on me.
Oh! Yay, this might be the first time I exceed this mission.
Alright, I got it approximated, and I have a location set, so. Oh man, they are right on my ass.
Okay, what vehicle are you? I'll help you.
I'm A.
Okay.
Oh, now I got a helicopter.
Oh wow, you're actually not that far, I think.
I think I'm pretty close. I just also have the cops on me. I'm gonna try and lose them. Oh, I lost him. I lost him. We're good.
Okay, I'm driving to you now. The guy got the vehicle too, so we should be able to see this. As long as you don't die. Or blow up the car. Alright.
Why? We're good. I drove in on the wrong side of the road. We're good. What's up, my dude?
Oh. Fucking bitch. In my way. Just because you're in my way too. Did you just run? Oh yeah, he's running away. Oh, the police are after me, but that's not a big deal.
Yeah, you're not in one of the cars we need. Kill yourself. I'm kidding, we probably need a life if we give us two.
Yeah, let's meet up. I'll go in your car.
Ah, fuck off.
Oh, the police are after me.
Nice.
I'm gonna go to you, though.
That's cool. I'm gonna call my mechanic.
Hey, we did it! Oh, this is the first I managed to do this mission.
Oh hey, 18 grand, that's not bad.
Damn, and we have rank up! Yay! Yeah, fuck that. I'm not liking it. Why fucking suck?
What are we doing?
Okay, what mission do you want to do?
Do we want to do Semionics again?
Sure. Why not? Do you even lift? It's really weird because I don't know how to lift cars with helicopters.
I know how to, it's just very annoying.